Hey, MASE Training family, I hope you guys are having a blessed weekend. This is Coach Eddie Mason. Our weekly message is centered around this one subject matter, which is being patient in the process. Patience, oh my God. You mean to tell me I have to wait on it? I have to wait on going through a process to lose weight? I have to wait on this situation working out? I have to wait on in the grocery line, I have to wait on opportunities, all these things we have to wait on in life. And sometimes we can become so impatient with the entire process that we have to go through. Sometimes it's so simple things too, like little things you'd be like, man, why do I have to wait on this? Why do I have to go through this to get to that, whatever it is that I'm trying to get to? But reality is, that process has purpose. And most of the time, the reason we have to go through and patiently wait on things is because there's something that we need to learn within that process, which is why we have to have patience. So my encouragement and our encouragement to all of us this weekend, not just you, but me too, because I struggle with being impatient, is for us to be more patient in the process, but also understanding the purpose of why we're in it in the first place. Let's just take a time out this weekend and just think about, is why does God really have me in this process? What am I supposed to learn in it? And let me continue to be encouraged and being patient as I go through my process, because I know at the end of the day, it's not only going to help me get better, but it's going to help me get to my purpose at the end of it. So let's all learn to be more patient in that process, okay? Let's be encouraged. No matter how long it takes, we're gonna get there. It's just, you know, taking baby steps one day at a time, right? And as we said before, it's better to take a baby step than take no step at all. So just try to take one little step closer towards your end goal and the things that matter to you, and watch God help you work out the rest, all right? Let's make it a great weekend. Love you guys. God bless you. And what a great week. I shared it in the message, but I'm telling you, man, you guys are rocking it. And I'm loving the energy in the gym. I'm loving the new family members that are coming on board. And just excited, man. Great things ahead for all of us. All right. But let's be patient. Love you and God bless you. Take care. Bye-bye.